rearming.
Copy.
Welcome to Oman Military Airport, pilots. ISIS forces continue to occupy al-Jarrah airfield to the northeast. It's our job today to change that. Be advised we are flying over an active combat zone. Both al-Safira and Aleppo have been sites of recent engagements with ISIS forces. You are cleared for startup.
Comp check, 252.
Otherwise instructed. Tune UHF radio to 251 megahertz.
He's got your lead, Charlie.
Operation comms. You'll be cleared for takeoff once Dark Star, our AWACS for this operation, and their escorts are airborne.
I'm on tower. That flight is 1 Apache 1 Kiowa inbound on right downwind runway 06, 1 mile. Request landing.
Dodge flight, Hama Tower, cleared for landing pads 2 and 3.
Alright, you got me?
I got you.
Alright, leads flashing lights. You guys visual on that?
Yeah, I got visual.
Seeing yours, Hart.
Yeah, I got everybody's.
Colt's good to go.
Swine flight, all present accounted for.
Call for SWAT.
This is Old Burns. Be advised, we have enemy troop movement near the radio tower to the east. 15-minute vehicles. I see armor and tacticals. Looks like 20 or 30 foot levels as well.
So I think we're going to be taxiing to our left here. It looks like that tanker's shut down. First short ramp, so I think that looks a little tight over there.
Copy.
Control, Bluebird. I have visual on AAA units in hostile vehicle group. Looks like two Zulu-23s on trucks and a Shuka.
I'm out traffic. Colt Flight of 3, taxiing runway 06.
Traffic, Colt Flight of 3, taking active 06.
Shit. Over al-Jarrah. I have visual on 8 MiG-21s taxiing to the runway. Looks like 4 of them are carrying bombs. I also see ground crews working on additional fighters.
And Swine Flight's taxiing from ramp 2 to taxiway Bravo for runway 06.
Pop-up group 358-470 at 1000 hot.
3 second delay. One's rolling.
Two rolling.
You rolling.
Coming out of the burn, 350. Petrol on right, climbing out 10 degrees, 350.
Yep.
And God willing, these guys should all take off, so we're gonna have a fight on our hands. Fence in, check left, 350. Hitting the burners to maintain, 350. Rolling out, 350. Angels 12. We're gonna have a lot of terrain issues with these guys here. Up in front of us here is blocking us. Check left 340 and contact 40 miles. Go line. Got a pair, Angels 7, 40 miles, 343. Pressing the burners. 2 and 3, stay back, support. 2, check this lead pair. 3, start engaging that trailing pair. And if things go poorly, everybody watch everybody's back. Secondary, hard strike. I'm defensive, they're firing.
Additional group, 40 miles.
visual on one splash. I don't know where the other one went.
Probably dumped it in the mountains.
Engaging second flight. Box 3, times 2.
Play this safe.
I got one right behind me down low. Pulling up. Box 3.
Contact pair 20 miles.
Flash.
Got a single, Angels 8 flanking left 360.
Flash 1 from the second group.
Somebody, I think he's behind you. Whoever is in Angels 11, you've got a bandit, Angels 4, close.
That's me.
7 o'clock low. Climbing up Angels 5 now, he's definitely positioning for a shot. I'm, got him locked up 13 miles, I can take the shot if you need.
I'm blind.
1, Fox 3. Keep pressing south. And crank it a bit. Buddy. Nails 21 times 2, 3504.
Box 3 times 2.
When your missile went after me.
Merged. I hit him, but he's okay.
Got at least one splash on that other
Fox
group.
2.
Can't tell if I got both.
That guy's done. Check high, we got another pair close.
I had one cold about 10 miles.
Contact two ship Angels 5, 15 miles, 340. Single Angels 11.
Yeah, I've got him
10
going
miles.
Hot on me.
310, I'm engaging the single.
Got the pair lead.
Fox 3.
Fox 3.
Pressing. 280.
Flash.
Spike 21, 350 close. Defending south.
Just lost him.
I'm hit.
Right behind the guy that hit you. Going up high. Box 2. Flash.
Dark Star. All bandits are down. Picture.
is clean. Colt, you are clear to land to refuel and rearm.
And I'll see you guys on the ground. It's all clear. We're still alive. I can't believe he got me. He was close too. I should have just freaking turned very on him. Close.
Associate traffic, Swine 1 is right base for runway 06.
All pilots, this is control. All hostile vehicles have been destroyed. Be advised, we have two Blackhawks with troops inbound to secure the area. Swine Flight RTB, we need you fueled and armed to take out that airfield before we get any more visitors.
Swine 1, short final 06.
Swine 3, right base for runway 6.
Pontiac 1, airborne. Pontiac 1,
Swine 3 turning right base, runway 6, gear down, full stop.
Swine 1 clear of 06.
Swine 3, turning final, runway 6.
All the little manses are dead. Sense
survived that explosion.
Mine didn't die and refused to move out of my way.
Oh god. They got me again. Later activated. I wonder if everybody else had a guy they had to get past. Oh Christ. Never ends.
Hey, you know that thing you did for everything? Well, it doesn't work anymore. clear, the active.
To inbound 06.
Wonder if I ever fix my flares.
Hopefully.
No. I can tell because I'm out.
Yeah, it looks pretty spectacular over there.
Two, what's your position?
I'm on short final now. About to be pulling in. Short final, 06.
Oh, they got the warehouse too.
I think the, 39 fell on him.
All two clear of the active.
All three short final. 06 soldier. Both three clear of the act.
Control flight is all down and refueling, rearming. We'll advise when we are ready to head out.
Swine 1 copies.
That's a long taxi back.
A little bit. Doesn't look normal. Wants to swap out the internals for rockets, or the externals for rockets now. Probably weight. Too heavy.
They'll definitely come in handy later.
Always got guns for those pesky mankinds.
This is true.
Good jet.
there's 6 A-10s, aren't there?
There are.
I only see 4 of them.
Yeah, I see 3 of them over here.
They yeah, there's Reapers up in the air.
Elsewhere.
I don't know where the other two are.
I actually only see Doughboy, Grits, and Jack.
Yeah, I see them on the ground and Reapers flying around the airfield. I've got, yeah, I can see him.
So we've got Brew and Ranger?
Yeah, I believe.
See Ranger.
Where is he?
Closest A-10 to you, but I don't see Doughboy.
Weird.
I just backed out. I don't know if you guys can hear me.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we hear you. Yeah, I noticed in a couple A-10s that...
Yeah, Jack, if you can hear me, do that.
Swine flight, 3 ship A-10, taxi to the active runway 06.
Swine, be advised, I only see one aircraft moving. I see two parked, and one just disappeared. So I've got one moving, one parked.
Pretty good shot.
Pop, are you referring to the AO, or are you referring to what you see here at the airbase?
I'm referring to what I have my eyes on right now. I see one A-10 holding at the end of that short ramp. Right now, and I see two A-10s parked, one of which is blinking, maybe leaving and coming back.
Guys, I don't think this one's gonna work for me, but I did get the weapons loaded, so come back in and try it again.
Nate.
If you just go back to spectators and grab a fresh jet, anybody who can't see each other, let me know. And Jack, you do see three Eagles sitting here, parked next to each other, yeah?
Affirm, three Eagles.
Alright, so I'm thinking I see you out. Are you over by the tents right now? That's you?
Affirm, I'm holding short at this next cutoff here. I couldn't go EOR, there's a disabled vehicle there in the taxiway. Taking the active 06.
Hog, are you pressing? Flight, are you heading out for the target area?
Affirm.
Alright,
I've got have two A-10s airborne right now, Viper, that are in the pattern.
Roger that. Colt Fighter 3, taxiing Sochi 06. All good, rolling.
Swine 3 is airborne, departing to the northeast.
Sochi traffic, Colt flight of 3 taking active 06 Sochi.
Position.
Run him up. Two.
Three.
Should we try it? We should try
it. Might as well.
Release brakes in. Brakes, brakes, brakes. Stage three. Check left, referencing steer 3, 20 degrees of bank. Roll it out, 354. Coming out of the burn. Sochi to traffic, Swine 5 taxiing. Runway 06. Level off, Angels 22. Should hopefully put us out of the range of anything that's going to shoot back out that way before the hogs clean it up. Starting to level.
Sochi traffic, Swine 5 taking an active runway 06.
That's correct. Left, 2 degrees. Rolling out. Sure they can see the deck at 20 miles.
Yeah, radar contact.
We should be able to catch them fresh off the runway as long as we don't press into the air defenses. And we'll just keep hitting them and swinging that back out. In the burners. Committing to the lead pair. Gonna fire on these two and then head back south.
Got a third now?
Yep. Push the nose down 5, go for Mach 1.5, send this missile with some authority. I've got all three of this first group locked up, they're pretty close. They're nails, there's a hard spike, gonna press a little closer. Fox 3. Fox 3 secondary. I'm backing off on the third target, cranking right.
Fox 3 on the third.
Pitbull, I'm defending. Heading south. Still being spiked.
Sochi traffic, Swine 1, taxi runway 06 from ramp, apron 2.
How you guys doing out there?
Fox 1.
Heading south right now, about to turn back in.
Flash 1. Turn it south.
Tally splash, I've turned it back in. Contact 9 miles, 340, Angel 7, Fox 3.
Sochi traffic, Swine 1, entering 06 for takeoff.
Squadron 1, Dark Star, pop-up group 339, 426, at 1000.
progressing. That's a splash. One's turning back south.
Turning north, got Talon in the splash.
Spike 23, 5 o'clock.
I got 4 on the radar, 3 are... Bucks.
Bucks 1. Bending east.
Missile out. I don't know who that's going for.
Fox trying to engage this guy.
Fox 3.
Think I'm Tally.
I'm engaging, scratch up. Engaging a pair at Angels 2.
Got a pair out, right but oh shit, that's a mess.
Emerged.
Visual on burners down low. I can't tell if it's one of you guys or not.
Fox 3 secondary.
Fox 2. I'm hit.
MLWS failure. Splash. Two.
Lost my hydraulics, punching out.
User joined your channel.
Cobalt 11, Dark Star, pop up group 21041 at 2000 hot.
Art, that you sit next to me.
Yes.
Star, clean.
taxiing.
Yeah, I got a good jet. There's nobody around, so we might as well just go.
I agree.
This is Dark Star. MiG-23s are down, picture is clean.
Copy. Dark Star, MiG-23's down. Colt flight, continue tar cap.
This is Black Magic, still got one more.
Go one for Colt flight, you guys got me now? Copy. I'm Winchester, everybody's dead. How are you guys doing?
Just took off.
Excellent. Hog flight, Colt 1 is Winchester, RTB, Colt 2 and 3 are inbound to relieve me.
Swan 1 copies, thanks Colt.
Yeah, they all take off again.
A little crazy.
I guess I ran the last guy out of missile and gun because he was just trying to get out. Searching traffic, Colt 1 approaching from the north from runway 06, 40 miles.
Whisper, be advised, we have 8 additional MiG-21s starting up at al-Jarrah.
Colt 3, Colt 4, how far are you guys away from al-Jarrah?
Colt 2 is about 50 miles now.
Copy, thank you, Colt.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Alright, 3 is 5. I'm on a 21 mic out. I'm also going full military power. I got visual on those jets.
Cult flight, Swine 1, be advised we have visual on MiG-21's taxiing at al-Jarrah at this moment.
Cult copy, it's about 30 miles now. I'm going to be diving in as fast as possible.
Copy, I'm going to have 3 A-10s up in that area right now. I believe they're about 20 miles out and myself is about 35.
Probably a mile or two behind you, Hart.
Copy that.
Following you.
She's nose down right now, trying to pick up some speed.
Swine, just a little housekeeping, that radio trigger in the F-10 will give you a picture of the target area, and then talk on to targets.
Copy, thanks.
Miles from the airfield, got eyes on taxi lights down there.
Yeah, I got a visual, about 15 degrees nose down. Probably gonna try and do a quick gun run, full speed.
Subject traffic, Colt 1, approaching from the north for runway 06, 5 miles.
Just be aware, they do have man pads down there.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get in as quickly as possible.
Time it right, you can pluck them right as they're coming up into the air. Subject traffic, Colt 1 is left downwind, runway 06.
How the hell did you do that?
I don't know, worth it. I can't tell if I got that guy, but I think they shot my nose off. Everything else seems okay.
Subject traffic, Colt 1, left base for final runway 06.
I'm dropping bags. I lost the nose, I got no electronics, but I'm fine.
Be advised, we have visual on AA down there on the airfield. I know you guys are around the area, so be careful. One of those planes taken off. I
Fox
still three. Have heat seekers.
Hey, that's guy just foxed on.
Copy. Yep, splash. Oh. Get hit from that road, leaking a little fuel down. I am pretty shot up and I'm missing one of my flaps. I'm gonna have to RTV.
I think I just killed that man pads that shot at you.
Yeah, one of those missiles came real close. I think it blew up behind me, did some damage. I think the planes are, they're stopped on the taxiway, so I think we're good.
That's what it looks like.
I put a couple of shots down there, but I don't know if I got one.
I imagine you got one if they stopped on the taxi.
It was right when I lost my HUD, so I don't know if I was accurate on the shot, but I assume so. Enough to stop him anyway.
User disconnected from your channel.
Although it's a bra call.
User joined your channel.
Might be going for the AWACS. He's at Angel 16.
Swinefight, you got unidentified aircraft merged with you.
What angels?
15. Fox one. Flush. apparently it wasn't going after the AWACS.
Another call.
Oh, I crashed.
I did as well.
Boom.
Ouch.
That sucks.
Right his own belt a rifle too, man.
Well, hey, we got farther on that than before.
That was an awesome mission. Damn.
Yeah, that was fun, man. I've never done anything like this before.
Yeah, it sounded incredibly fun. Too bad I spent most of the time on the ground or as spectators. But hey, I did make it to the airfield.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys.
You gonna reboot the server there, or are we gonna...
Yeah, I can kick it back up if you guys are,
I don't know.
Feeling crazy.
I don't know if anybody else wants to still do it, but I'm game.
I tell you what, let me, this has, the potential for a tremendous disaster, but I can go try to hack it up so we just have to fly out for the second half.
I gotta restart, your bus rail's not working.
Radio check, do you find it?
User joined your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Controls, this is Old Burns. Be advised, we have inbound troop movement near the radio tower to the east. 15 minutes vehicles. I see armor and tentacles. Looks like 20 or 30 foot levels as well.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Visual on AAA units in hostile vehicle group. Looks like two Zulu 23s on trucks and a ship.
AAA threat in the area. Priority target is Ashoka in the center of the group. We have a mortar team nearby preparing to pop smoke on the targets, but they will be unable to provide fire support due to the target's proximity to civilian housing.
This is Fire Team Charlie. Green smoke on targets. I say again, green smoke on targets.
Sochi traffic, cold flight taking the active. Runway 06, Sochi.
Control, this is Whisper on station over al-Jarrah. I have visual on four MiG-21s taxiing to the runway. Looks like two of them are carrying bombs. I also see ground crews working on additional fighters.
In position, perk set.
We're running up to 80.
Copy, Whisper. Additional hospitals inbound. Cold flight, standby for...
Brakes. Going stage 3. Climb, check, and left, 358. And might as well go ahead and fence that.
Yeah, copy. Having issues with Universal Radio, gentlemen. Two take lead.
Targets locked up 38 miles.
Hostiles still inbound from the east. Orange smoke on target. Say again, orange smoke.
Round it.
Might as well.
Sochi traffic. Sochi to burn. Flight of 2A10s taking active 06.
Third contact. Looks like the fourth. full burn. Miles, box three. Box three secondary. Reagan left.
Lost the other one.
Yeah, so did I.
Get in the second group.
Copy.
Box one. Box. Box three, secondary. Breaking left. South.
Yeah, but I got visual.
That ain't it. Oh. Okay.
Guess we got them all.
I'm only showing three kills.
That's a lot. Maybe he crashed.
Maybe. You're heading out, dude.
I'm at about Angels 9 now, heading 178. I was looking for that other one, but I guess he's not here. Guessing heading 180.
User joined your channel.
Leveling Angels 10.
Where?
One flare out.
Blind.
Heading 180, about 38 miles from nav zero.
Oh, got your nails behind me.
Got me.
Swine 2, Swine 1, say group ID. 21 copies, 21.
Vision on you, passing me now. Off my.
Say again.
I got visual of you behind me, about 5 o'clock.
Jammers. Anyone else behind you?
Copy that. I was gonna land 02, but I still see some tracers going on down there.
Triple A coming up.
Speed, lower my altitude.
Swarm 1 got you 5x5, Swarm 4, over.
Side of left.
Yeah.
Triple A coming up.
Back left. Soji traffic. Colt 2, Palito 2, inbound runway 06, Soji.
Realize you're
Swine 1 now. Taxi, hold short runway 06.
Oh, well, that's true. I've never called 1. I try to avoid it.
Nah, I don't mind it.
User disconnected from your
Not
channel.
These days.
User joined your channel.
Lights.
Yeah, you want to get technical. Do some power. Rolling out, probably correcting a little right, maybe, yeah. Topping out my speed brake. 3, 2, 1, brake.
Swine 1 holding short, 1106 in empty traffic.
Soji traffic, Colt Flight, final approach, runway 06, Soji.
User in your channel, timed out.
You're coming down, flaps coming down. Brakes coming in. I forgot about all this fuel I had on me.
Yeah, screw that noise.
Way heavier.
Oh god. They're shooting.
Switch 1 taking it. 1's taking active, Roman. Swine 1 airborne, taking fire. 1 checking left.
A little messy here. Probably shouldn't have parked next to the fuel trucks, but whatever. Oh, they are real close. The red smoke.
Oh shit, they're on the red smoke?
Yep.
Oh boy. Oh god, I see him.
Yep. They're behind the bunkers. I think we're safe, maybe. Can't get rearmed right now either. They're so close.
Yep.
Emergency taxiway takeoff.
I'm starting to back up just in case we have to get the hell out of here.
The engine's warm because they're coming. I think we might need to just go.
Sign one copies, mark targets are really quick, over.
Swan one
tell the smoke next to red smoke, over.
I think it's time to go.
Yeah, maybe.
Swan one tally, looks like APC, Echo Juliet 720097 inbound hot. Swine went in from the east, Angel 6, GB12. Swine one pickle. Sparkle 1522. Impact long. Swine one copies, phone cover.
I'll be damn, I just got a couple of them.
Definitely good.
What's time to impact? 2. Copy that. One way for effect. Copy that. 2's inbound from the south. Angels 4.
Blue again.
Swine one. Such traffic, flying one entering downwind, runway 06. Swine one right down low, down 106.
Dropping in three.
Suchi traffic, swing one, base leg, 106 full stop.
Second left.
Such traffic, 21 final, 2 miles, 06.
Such traffic, 22 clear the active.
Rolling out.
You guys are looking good up there.
Swine when it's inactive, so it's traffic in 6.
Alright, recent power here, about 80% or so. Sochi traffic, cold flight of 2 inbound, runway 06, Sochi. Check left. Little last turn.
No, no, it's too late for that.
Wider than I wanted to be, and a little fast. I'm just gonna hit the brakes. Slow down. Sochi traffic, Colt flight of 2, short final, runway 06, Sochi.
I forgot my wheels.
Swan 1, rearming left wing.
I do that about 15% of the time. More than I should.
Sochi traffic. Colt 2 is a dumbass and forgot his gear. Runway found.
It's fine, just keep the burners going. You'll make it.
Yeah, working on it. Oh, working on it.
ACS failure. Radar failure. ACS failure.
This is one clear of the active.
Radar failure. ACS failure.
This ought to be good, no?
Yeah, it seems fine. Plenty of space.
Radar failure. ACS failure. Radar failure. ACS failure.
Swine 1, good jet.
Radar failure. ACS failure.
Swine 2, Swine 1, do we still have a 3?
Radar failure. ACS failure.
Copy that, what's your status, over?
Radar failure.
Copy that, what's your status?
ACS failure.
Roger, are you re-armed, refuel? Good to go?
Radar failure. ACS
Cap, that means that 06 will hold short there, over.
Radar failure. ACS
Snacky
failure.
Traffic times 3810s taxiing for strat departure 06.
Radar failure. ACS failure.
Swipe by taxi, one with 06.
Radar failure. ACS failure.
Copy.
Radar failure. ACS failure. Radar failure. ACS failure. Radar failure. ACS failure. Radar failure. ACS failure. Radar failure.
Definitely not taking pictures.
I don't want to see this on the front page. You see it with all the sparks.
Yeah, but that happened.
Definitely,
That's great.
Did you flood it? If you flood it, you gotta windmill it.
Hey, wake up!
If you flooded the engine, you have to windmill it to get the fuel out.
Fantastic.
Swine 1 holding short 106.
Are you kidding me?
The ground crew disconnected from
didn't put
channel.
The wheels down.
Oh yeah.
After I repaired.
That can happen sometimes. Make sure you put them down before you repair, otherwise sometimes they don't do it.
Swine 3, Swine 1 will hold for 1 minute here to see if Swine 3 get it situated over. Yeah, cop. So your engine operate, change that to mortar, whichever one that's messed up for you. And set your whatever engine that you're trying to mortar, you can set it to first detent, and it should start to spin. If you're using your APU, it'll spin with your APU. If you're using the other engine to spin it, you have to take the other engine up to 80%. Do that for about 15 to 20 seconds. Let it spin 100% down. Then once it stops, then try to start it up normal. It should start up. Select traffic, times 2 ship 810 is taken active, straight up departure 06.
Cold flight, what's your status?
Cold 1 is ready to go, Cold 2 is, I believe, repairing.
I didn't put my gear down the first time they repaired me, so.
Swine 1.
we have enough room to get by it?
Think so.
To clear that.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with my universal radio. It's, it was working, but not sure what happened. Yeah, I'm just probably trying to reinstall. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Roger. Yes, one confirms to airfield height, over. I got standby. One has 2982.
Go ahead and take runway 20. Oh my god, fucking AGC. Sochi traffic, cold flight of 2, taking runway 20, Sochi.
And try,
Is it that it's not starting?
Position part set.
Alright, round up to 80. Brakes, oh. brakes, going stage
I know what it is.
3.
What it is on your keyboard, do you have a numpad on your keyboard?
Right,
hit the minus key, because it's not all the way back. Hit it all the way back and then do the detent, and then it should move forward. The minus key on your numpad. So move your throttles all the way to, I guess, back to detent, and then hit the minus key and keyboard a few times to make sure that it's back in the cockpit. Did that do it?
Roger.
Rolling out.
Mark. Swan 1 ready for takeoff.
Pitch it up to 15, gonna go 6-4.
And one's in the green, 5 second spacing, one releasing.
Start leveling it out.
One rotate. One's rules pops up. Rep sync steer point to left turn. Third notch.
Dropping the burner stage one.
Swine flight fence in. One spends 9.6. One's direct 2.2. 180, 5 degrees nose up. Climbing up to Angels 1.5.
Correcting right.
Swine 2-1, we're gonna correct right to flight path here, just in case, over. Gonna come right here about, let's make it 090, over.
Roll up.
Swine 1. Leveling 090.
Benson.
Sorry about that, too. It's, 5 degrees nose up. Swine 2, Swine 1, what we'll do is, we'll do one circuit here, gain some altitude in a turn, so that when we're not flying direct to, give our cap a little bit of time to take those jets out, over. Alright, we'll do a 2-notch turn to the left here, in turn.
They're pitching down about 5 degrees. I see the taxi lights, but I can't get anything on radar yet. And I'm gonna come out of burner, full mill. Just lost him.
Look at him, he's turned hot.
Copy that, take him if you can. I'm diving in. I'm gonna break off left a little bit.
Ops 3. Right. This is Pitbull. Secondary contact off the ground now. First contact is cost me.
Copy that. Firing on the second. Ox 3. Taking off right now, pulling back around.
Swing one.
Box three.
Pitbull. Sam's firing.
Swine flight, continue on to our steer point on this turnover. One, continuing 5 degrees nose up, leveling direct steer point 2.
Entering a left-hand orbit around the runway, Angels 18.5.
I just happen to be in a right-hand orbit, Angels 7.
That should work out pretty well. I can't quite see too well from here, but I don't see any more taxi lights right now.
Swine 1's passing Angels 13.7, gonna go up to 15, over. Swine 2-1, let me know when you get eyes on at the target area. When able. Going spread.
one is gonna level at Angels 1-5. One is at 1-5, leveling. Swine one, same. Cold flight, swine one, be advised, where ETA to target area is 12 mics, or Oscar mic, over.
All copies.
One's at 222. Be advised, one's heavy, so probably hold 225. One flight switch to 0.3 target. So on left turn. Swine one has eyes on target air.
Swine flight, this is cold.
Send it.
Since most of the fighters are down and there's so few of us, you guys just want to switch over to common strike?
Sure. I'm not sure what common strike is.
That's our 1-2-4.
Oh, on the radio. Copy.
Yeah, just so we can all hear each other.
Yeah, roger that. Swine, switch to common, over.
2's on 1-2-4. Now copy, Colt.
Copy. seeing any movement, just S6 on RWR.
Swine 2, Swine 1, searching the target area now for targets. Let me know if you see anything, over.
Swine 3, leave it, Charlie.
Alright, Swine 1, tally, airfield. I'll call targets, NGRS, over.
All flights, this is Whisper. Be advised, we have four additional MiG-21s starting up at al-Jarrah.
Something stupid.
Kept at one.
Maybe.
Times, I got one on the actual starting up area. Looks like one bird, Echo, Kilo, 824, 475. One speed on. Copy that, speed up. Two, that is your target, your shooter. Request AGM-65. Oh.
See at least three taxing.
Yeah, I got visual.
One tally, copy.
Fourth squadron. Missile.
Black
missile.
Swine flight, this is Whisper. Be advised, I've seen some suspicious vehicles on the outskirts of Al-Safira, just to the southeast of the airfield. Offset from target area to vehicle group is 1602. Watch your approach. Look for the smoke. Advise when ready for...
I got that number three that was taxing. There's two more in front.
Say again? Are those vehicles taxiing at this time, over?
We got two vehicles taxiing to the runway currently.
Copy that. Say side.
They're gonna be on the, I'm a little inverted right now, should be the south side.
Copy, tally.
North side.
They're sitting still, currently.
South side, north side.
Now, correction, north side, they are on the move, I believe.
Running in.
Cut. One tally. Two, take lead. Vehicle, I'll take, second, over 13 miles.
We got some good bit of AAA fire coming up out of there.
Copy, it looks like our cat fights are taking swipes at those guys. I don't know if we're going to be making time to make it before they get off the ground. 11 miles out.
Yeah, I'm 12.4.
I'm 10.0.
I think that lead at least is going to make it up.
Ah, the stop.
Oh, he's hit.
Good hit. Two, can you hit the second one? Copy that.
Missile.
One is breaking left, 270. One search for Sam's.
Alright, Hogs, we've got multiple ZU-23 and Shilka units surrounding the airfield. Two mobile ZU-23s patrolling the perimeter. Two SA-9 systems on the northwestern and southeastern side of the airfield. One SA-19 parked near the storage hangars and warehouses on the eastern side. Looks like we have three man pads setting up as well on the northern, eastern, and southern sides. Advise when ready for coordinates.
One tally, looks like SA-9 parking area, Echo Kilo 826-424, rock as you speak. One, speed on. Two, let me know when you got captured. Speed over. Cap it. Speed off. That's your target. Over. Request AGM 65. Directions your choice. Clear not. Copy, one searching.
I think that may have been that, who was shooting at us just then.
One. One tile looks like a Tunguska Echo Kilo 828481 broadcasting speed. Speed's on. One speed out.
off south. Missile 3 o'clock.
Copy that, brick ride. Target is man pad, just took hits, he's down.
I got the man pad black. I am about there, everybody okay? That looks like not okay.
No, it says yes to eject. I seen him hit the man pad though. Man pad's down. Swine 3, Swine 1.
Swine 3,
what's your ETA to steer point 3, over?
6 minutes, 52 seconds.
Copy that, 1.
I'm available for tasking whenever you're ready.
Copy that, let me know you're ready for coordinates.
Say again, over.
Copy that. Let me know when you're ready for coordinates.
Three,
7, Tango, Echo, Kilo, 8, 3, 2, 4, 3, 3. Over.
Three copies.
Copy that, search that coordinate, but don't you see if anything there, over. Copy it, clear shot.
Three, I'm still 4 minutes out. I'm having trouble seeing the targets on full zoom.
One copy, please. Let me know when you're on station.
Two and out from the southwest.
Swan one. Clear for immediate re-attack. Over. I'm searching for other targets opportunity.
Hot from the southeast.
One. Copy, confirm, look at the last coordinates that I gave you and see if you got eyes on, over. Three came unreadable. Say again.
I'm still kind of new to this coordinate thing, but I've got what's the number I read off on my FLIR again?
Standby, missile launch. Man pad, breaking left, defensive.
Three's hit.
What was your angels there, three?
I'm at Angels 6.
Yeah. How bad are you?
I got GCAS, EAC, NAV, and CADC out. For some reason, okay. I thought targets were closer to the airfield. I didn't know they were that far out from it.
That one vehicle group over at the edge of town, which it turns out dropped a man pad.
Yeah.
One searched that area where the missile shot came from. Two continue on mission, search for targets opportunity, over.
Yeah, I still need to do my JTAC training stuff, man.
Oh, no worries, dude. All that stuff is all in the program. Be happy to run you through anything you need.
Roger that. I'm RTB.
Copy at 3 RTBs, plus it.
But it's fun watching y'all work, that's for sure. It's like,
2-1. Last coordinate shows, I got two civilian vehicles out there. I don't see a man pad anywhere. He's probably either in the vehicle or hiding somewhere.
Roger, check nearby, see if he he should be somewhere nearby there.
Copy that. Did he get back in the vehicle?
I don't believe so. I think he, camps
copy.
And hides out over.
Copy, one tally. One's in hot, Indian 55 hotel.
Two support. Sorry, I put the meat and twist gotcha. I put it in there to do exactly that, but I still feel bad every time it happens.
What's that?
He's about 2 miles short of the target area and basically designed to get people distracted that are going after those MiGs as they're trying to get out.
I think it's good. I mean, I think it's kind of my fault I didn't reiterate to 3 to stay above Angels 1-5. Whoa, somebody just got hit.
I flew into my own bombs.
It's a hell of a night. But fun, all the same.
One's in hot. From the west, Angels 10. Correction, Angels 12. Rifle. One's off, 180. Five seconds to impact. Check. Ramp pad's down.
Good job.
Do you want to safe to assume that those vehicles are his?
Cleared hot.
Negative, I'll save it for the AAA.
Might not be a bad idea.
By the way, there was a script like that vehicles are moving and then when they stop, they deploy their troops.
Yeah, the CTLD thing, we use that a bunch of the time, but it does chew up the frame rate pretty bad, and
yeah.
When the ones that I have a lot of stuff going on in, I generally try to avoid using it, and we'll just have kind of simulated stuff like this.
Roger.
But yeah, all the dynamic troop spawn stuff is awesome.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
To Tally SA-9, be engaging GBU 38.
one copy. Good job.
No idea you can get air to ground ordnance on an F-15.
It's a mod, but the real F-15 can carry bombs and rockets, though it is generally not done on the C model. It basically just has the capability, but I don't think they really ever use it.
That's pretty cool. CCIP I didn't know you could do mods. That in this game, though, like with a mod, you know. I've never seen that.
And yeah, this is a mod. Basically, it uses old and pickle, incidentally. It's old code from Flaming Cliffs 2 that they didn't get rid of but disabled. But basically, this just re enables it. All you have awesome. To do is have the ability to map the air to ground mode in the F-15, and you can have it.
One tally, AAA mobile replacement, 836487 in hot GB38.
20 seconds on that SA-9.
One.
Check.
One. Good hit.
Stand by. Eastern man pads located at 37 Tango Echo Kilo 825478. In the sand just south of the line of parked aircraft in the center of the airfield and east of the taxiway.
Swine 2-1, safe fuel state.
2, 5.5.
Copy that, revise, 1 is at 6.6.
Two tally, man pad 487874 in hot from the south, engaging with GBU-38.
Swine 1 copies. Pickle off target 270.
2 has your visual.
Impact in 10. Shack.
Turning off south. Check.
One.
it's cool though. I wish I was recording.
Slide 2, slide 1, I got a weird looking structure in the middle of the airfield. Coordinates is Echo Kilo 820478. I don't know if you got Sally. One Spion. Up that one spiel.
Affirmative. Outlining vehicle group located at 37 Tango Echo Kilo 832433. Western edge of Al-Safira, near a T intersection.
One copies, what is that?
Two, I honestly have no idea. But it's not ours, we can blow it up.
Roger.
Spot this last group of man pads down there.
One.
Running in GBU 38.
One tally, I think it's a group of vehicles. I think they're right next to the, looks like the tower, north, west corner, in hot GP38. One bomb away. Off target 360, Angels 12, pointing.
Hits on the man pads. I think that's all the nasty stuff. Should just be AAA down there now.
One.
So I'm flight clear down to Angels 8. Impact in 10.
No, not the fire truck.
2, we're gonna send a CBU-97 down the southern side of the airfield.
1.
Hard spike Shilka.
One copies, have cover station.
Offside.
On. Shots coming up.
Defending.
Tower,
swing 3,
inbound runway,
for
final
runway, 6 right. Hit the AAA. This is 2 down to Cannon and Willie Pete. Got 2 vehicles at the end of runway, the south runway, just off the western side. Don't think one. They are. Both airfield trucks. Yes, I put 3 vehicles clustered around there.
Copy. One tie, AAA. I think there was 2 that shot at you, over.
Roger, I'm in a right orbit now. Angels 8.5.
Copy that, 2, take 8.5. Tally on 2nd.
Got 2 trucks as well down at the end of the northern runway.
One copies.
2's gonna run in from the west to see if I can get a shot off on this guy guns without getting shot at. In hot. Spike, got a Shilka down there, I think. Coming off, east, no
AAA
shot.
Coming up.
Got a Shilka down the north end as well, looks like.
Got that.
Just running in to re-attack southeast or northeast. In hot.
One spike in MGB 12 mobile placement.
2 guns.
Cap that East Sparkle 1522. Shot. Music's on. Alright, got one of the ones that was shooting on you. Looks like he's on the northeast side of the field. Mobile and place, Miller.
Roger, 2 is running back in from the northeast, engaging that vehicle.
Copy that, I am out.
Shilka. Guns. Ah, shit, I'm hit. Coming off. I'll never learn. Don't do gun runs on the Shilka. Just get excited.
What's your status?
Stand by. I'm still getting out. I'm pretty beat up, but I'm okay.
One.
Lost TGP. Couple of holes in the right wing. Nothing major. CDU's down.
Copy that.
Looks like he's leaking hydraulics or fuel. Tillage.
Looks like we got aircraft starting up.
I think the runway is pretty much shut down at this point. You shot up all those guys at the end of it. They aren't smart enough to taxi.
One's in hot. Should be 12. The end from the southwest.
To running in northwest.
Where's the ship? Is are they near close to the airfield?
Yeah, he's on the north side. Guns go. Oh shit, my gun's out. Now I'm mad.
Comes away. One's off target, southeast.
Shilka is about halfway between the runway and the buildings on the northeastern side.
One. Sparkle 1522. Impact in 5. Shaq.
If I can get some Willy Pete on that Shilka, since I think that's about all I'm good for at this point.
Copy that.
I've got another truck as well. I'll see if I can get a mark on.
Triple A come up.
Mark on the deck.
Cup it. Oh, Jesus. They're shooting at you.
Yeah, I don't seem to be very popular, do I?
One's in behind.
Good lord.
That's more than I thought there was. Bombs away, off target. 290. Sparkle, what about you?
This is ugly. I've turned so much I can't get out of there.
Shaq. That was a good diversion for me, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Shilka.
You must be streaming something.
Got eyes on the target area?
Yep, eyes on. Triple A's coming up.
Thank you.
brake rod.
Yeah, I'm hit. There's some more mark on that Shilka. That should be a good one. I think with that, I'm going to have to get out of here. I'm making unhappy noises now, and I haven't looked at my left side yet, but something tells me I don't want to.
Copy that.
Oh, no, I still got two good engines. Yeah, kick yous down.
Copy, AAA inbound high, GP 12. I am in from the west, southwest. Still got caps hanging around. Roger. Bombzoy, I'll target 1-2. And sparkle. Impact intent. Shack.
Out of those, all that Willy Peach is good. The Shilka one is the mark is the closest one to the airfield, and I see that other truck sitting underneath the other one.
Copy, Sergeant. You put three marks back to back. Confirm.
Confirm.
Say direction from the marks.
Target is maybe 10 or 20 meters southeast of the mark for the Shilka.
Southeast of the bar, copy. One tally. One is in hot from the west, Maverick. One rifle. Shot. Thank you for that, Mark.
Not a problem. I got a couple of more for you.
Thought you were RTV.
Eh, what fuck is that? That was before I realized I still had two good engines.
Copy. Just watch your oil pressure and your fuel.
Mark's on the deck. Middle of the airfield. in between the runway and the taxiway. And he's firing at me. Oh, that wasn't even the guy I marked. Get another one on him as long as I'm
can
see him.
You too. Copy, I see a mark that looks to be just south of a jet.
That's the one. And here's another one on this other. I think that's the Shilka. Northern mark is going to be the Shilka.
Copy. Oh wow, it's a freaking Christmas tree out there. Watch it.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh yeah, all those guys on the far side.
Kinda hard for me to see. I'm using the live. I can make it out. Like right now, I can see your streamer going across the sky here. And yeah, I can't see the smoke from here.
Bunch of traffic. Bolt two inbound.
Sadly, the smoke is all I have left with which to share targets with
you. Yeah, copy. You can continue to mark them. I can get close and see.
Yeah, I got two good marks on the deck now. They're both kind of near the revetments, north of where those aircraft are sitting and parking with the lights on. There's kind of nestled in between the revetments and the between the taxiway and the runway, in between that group of four, there's a that's where one of the marks is, and the next one is in between the two parking spaces at the next set of revetments.
Copy.
South-southwest side.
Copy, tell you smoke. Eyes are AAA and hot. It happens to be 12. Copy, Colt. Thank you for your support, brother.
My pleasure.
One is a hot from the East, Angels 11.8, GB12-1522. One music. Bombs away. Off target 360. Sparkle.
Just north of that, it looks like there's a second target.
Copy.
And actually, I did not realize how late it had gotten here. And I'm afraid I actually have to run. I gotta go back to work and strike the show, unfortunately. So, I think in the spirit of that, I'm going to try to land it at this airbase.
This airbase?
Yeah, this one, yeah, it seems fine, right?
Oh, wow. There's a lot of AAA down there.
Yeah. I'll just, do a real sneaky, like...
Play.
Wheels.
Is that you on deck? And you point out the Shilka to me. Going to get him now. Once in high. All right, but Leia, thank you for the mission, man. Awesome. Yeah. Appreciate it. Yeah, I won't use it without your permission.